Christ our Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Reading together.
It is not ourselves that we proclaim. We proclaim Christ Jesus as Lord, and ourselves as your servants. For God, who said, out of darkness let light shine, has caused his light to shine within us, to give the light of the revelation of the glory of God in the face of Jesus Christ.
Let us pray. Almighty God, we give you thanks for surrounding us as daylight fades with the brightness of the vesper light. And we implore you of your great mercy that as you enfold us with the radiance of this light, so you would shine into our hearts with the brightness of your Holy Spirit, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Almighty God, you have poured upon us the new light of your incarnate word. Grant that this light, enkindled in our hearts, may shine forth in our lives through Jesus Christ our Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever.
Amen.
It says in here that we're going to light this as we sing. I think that's too distracting. So I'm going to suggest we light and then sing.
Okay.
Okay. I'm just going to light.
Do we have any more lighters in that package?
I should have brought.
Should have been on the list.
Right. Bring a bright one.
I like that.
This could take a while.
I think.
I think so too. Because
then. I think it's just. Maybe take it out for the check
follow. Oh.
They need to be lifted out, tipped, lit, and set back in.
Can't set it back.
It'll never happen by going like this. Oh, you turn the bag also.
Yeah, we're getting there.
Please join me in reading Psalm number 8. Lord, our Lord, how majestic is your name in all the earth. You have set your glory in the heavens. Through the praise of children and infants, you have established a stronghold against your enemies to silence the foe and the avenger. When I consider your heavens, the work of your fingers, the moon and the stars, which you have set in place, what is mankind that you are mindful of them? Human beings that you care for them. You have made them a little lower than the angels and crowned them with glory and honor. You made them rulers over the works of your hands. You put everything under their feet, all flocks and herds and the animals of the wild, the birds in the sky and the fish in the sea, all that swim the paths of the seas. Lord, our Lord, how majestic is your name in all the earth. And from Ecclesiastes chapter 3. For everything there is a season and a time for every matter under heaven, a time to be born and a time to die, a time to plant and a time to pluck up what is planted, a time to kill and a time to heal, a time to break down and a time to build up, a time to weep and a time to laugh, a time to mourn and a time to dance, a time to throw away stones and a time to gather stones together, a time to embrace and a time to refrain from embracing, a time to seek and a time to lose, a time to keep and a time to throw away, a time to tear and a time to sow, a time to keep silence and a time to speak, a time to love and a time to hate, a time for war and a time for peace. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Next tip, y'all know the Lord's presence in his sanctuary.
People gathered here, let us praise the Lord.
people who may be led to the heart of God by the light of Christ.
I'm going to suggest three rings per person. Who wants to go first? I'll go first. Go ahead. If you want to line up, just do so respecting social distance, please.
Thank you.
part of this sharing of the light and ringing the bells and being together to close out this unusual year and offer our hopes and our prayers for the year to come. Go out into the world in peace. Carry the light of Christ to all you meet.
Thanks be to God.